Well, I come from a family of musicians. My grandfather was a band director. My uncle was a professional guitarist in Dallas. My brother's a drummer. My grandmother was a pianist. My mom was in choir. So my whole family is very musical. I started playing the bass when I was 11, and I kind of just took off running with it since then. I wanna rock with you. But my favorite type of music is definitely soul music. My mother kind of raised me on Motown and R&B. I like controlling the groove of the band, and I also have a little sense of harmony playing the bass, so kind of bringing in those different aspects of music, kind of having a little bit of control in everything. Performing is what I do. It's my life and blood, so I was really honored to be able to show all of my peers what I can do with music. There isn't a huge music community here in Roseburg. We're a small town, so I'm honored to just expose music as much as I can to everybody here and show them what can really be accomplished through that. So next year, I'm going to be a jazz studies student at the University of Oregon, which is a special degree program there. I plan on being a professional musician and studying jazz and just music overall next year.
Thank you.
Big thank you to the Douglas County Cultural Coalition for sponsoring me.